I'm sorry to say that, but I did face racism a little here.
Three good things you like about Germany during your stay for like 1.5 years.
Infrastructure. It's amazing. And also if you go through a paperwork or something, it's really very transparent here. If they have flaw, they'll say, okay, this is the flaw. And if they don't have, yeah, it's okay.
I actually agree with some points that Apara said. They are actually very well organized about everything. You see just at the moment that you step foot here in Germany, I think, how well organized is that?
Transportation, university, everything. It works as it should work, actually. They are actually really honest people also. Yeah. If they say something works like that, it's like that, and it's not something else behind it that you have to figure out on your own.
For me, it was also new tuition fees, but for these guys, they're paying like €1,500
per semester. We are the lucky people.
Yeah, the first batch.
So Apara, now I have to ask a harsh question. Three things that you don't like about Germany.
Medical system. Definitely that. Because I accidentally strained my back a month ago, and I got appointment on 12th of November. It's almost 1.5 months. I'm sorry to say that, but I did face racism a little here. That's not very vibrant. Although that's not very vibrant, I did face it, and I really felt bad about it. Being a 21st century, and the thing is, that person was same generation. That was one thing that really made me feel bad.
I would have to say, like, the racism do exist. Like, in some city, it's really an extreme.
The more you go inward.
But like, compared to, I would say, I have never been to USA, but the news that I have heard, it's like way less. You wouldn't face.
I just
this
faced
issue.
It once in my 1.5 years of stay here.
Yeah, so it wouldn't be a big issue. So do not really worry about this racism issue.
Third thing, like I said, it's really deserted. I mean, if you don't have people here, if you don't have friends here, if you don't have family here, you're definitely getting depression.
That is true.
So something negative that I would say, maybe people are not so open as we are used to being, as we're used to with people of our own culture. For example, in Albania, people are quite laughing, or they always have this smile on their face, and they seem pretty much really welcoming people. It's not quite really the case here in Germany. There are not much scholarship options here in Germany, which means it's really rare that you get one, and that's not good, because you'll have to fund yourself, of course. Third one, it's about this requirement that when you apply for a visa extension, for example, you always have to have an 8,000 amount of money, for example,
right,
and that's
10,
quite hard.
Yeah, that's 10,
right now, they increased it actually by
10,000, by 2,000.
By 2,000, because...
Yeah, so 10,000 in total.
Yeah, 10,000, so that's quite bad.
So I think that would be all for our conversation, and if you have a small message to share with my audience, that's the time.
Now is the time. Germany is actually a great place to do a master's. I recommend it. But I would recommend maybe to choose carefully the university. Actually, it's a place where you can find very good people, find very good friends, find good opportunities to work, especially if you're good.
That is so true. So thank you so much, Apara, and thank you so much, Letty, for joining me on this podcast. I hope you guys have a better idea about Germany now. And it was like a very detailed conversation. I was actually expecting it to be a bit shorter, but of course there are ladies here. So.
He did not tell us anything. Come on, he just texted me today morning, I'll be coming for a podcast. I was like, podcast for what? He's like, let me come and tell you.
Why we don't look good. There was no scripting.
Not at all. Zero scripting, really.
Okay, I never made a script. I have it in my mind. So
he's pro, but we are not. We are noobs.
We are new to the camera. Yeah.
I'm gonna edit everything that you said.
We did not.
Then you should edit our looks also.
Okay, so we have to go now, because I have to go and eat something and edit as well.
And he owes us coffee.
Okay, I
Tea free coffee for her.
Okay. So signing out from Germany. Take care of yourself and do like and subscribe the channel if you find it useful.
Please subscribe.
And if there are English audience on my channel, do comment below so I start adding English subtitles and I start taking more podcasts in English as well.
He's doing very helpful podcasts and for the students. So I recommend you should watch.
Okay. Ciao everyone.
Bye.
So which university are you from India?
I'm from SRM.
SRM?
Yeah.
That's PGW? I don't know. I only heard about IIT.
Those are who?
Okay, those are who?